And Queen City News is your local election headquarters. Democratic Senator Mark Kelly is projected to win reelection in the Arizona Senate race. He defeated Republican newcomer Blake Masters. The win puts Democrats one seat away from keeping control of the Senate. Two seats are still up for grabs. We are still waiting for results from Nevada, and a special election in Georgia is set for December 6th.